What's up, my bros? Happy Monday. Happy Man Touch Mondays. How you guys doing, man? Missed y'all. Hope you're feeling great. It's been, 4 days. I haven't seen you guys. But, yeah, man, I'm here. What's up, everybody? Good morning. What up, Curvy? Yo, Firefly, Curvy, I saw your sign. I waved to you a couple times. Podoc, same thing. Saw your sign, pointed. I hope you guys saw me. That was fun, man. Calypso, thanks for the 200. What's up? Dude, that was, Chap Lips. Yeah, the Twitter title. I know. I'm ridiculous. What's up, my babies? How you guys doing, man? Dude, thanks for everybody coming out to Firefly. That was fun. Firefly was a blast, dude. We had so much fun. I realized... My band is so much better than me. They're like, not only are they just better musicians in general, and I'm not like blowing smoke, I'm not bullshitting. They're just better, like more talented musicians, but they're also just in such good shape. Literally everybody else but me. No exaggeration. Literally everyone else in the band but me is like healthy, has been working out. And I get on stage and like the first song hits and I literally have to run back to my talkback mic that goes to my crew. And I have to be like, yo, Give me like 10 seconds. I'm like so out of breath, which, you know, I'm laughing now, but it was like in the moment, I was like, I might pass out, dude. That was pretty fun. But thank you guys again for going out to Firefly, dude. That was a blast. Closet Wolf, thanks for the 500. It's okay. Welcome back. How's your morning doing, man? Mine's doing great. Happy summer. Summer has begun. Summer solstice has started. It was the first day we played Firefly. It was the first day of summer. Ahmad, thanks for the bits. How you doing? Yo, happy birthday. You're finally 19? Prime age. Yo, happy birthday, Ahmad. That's awesome. Stoked for you. Angel Wings 93. Thanks for the 1,000. How's Firefly? It was amazing. We had a blast, dude. It was seriously so cool. Crowd was awesome. The only weird thing is like the way that the festival, the way that they sell the tickets, the whole front area is VIP. So it's for like, you know, little extra money, but it's also like the bands and stuff that played get to hang out there. So it's like no one, it looked so empty, but it was so fun, dude. That was so much fun. At a certain point during Bohemian, I just stopped singing because even with my ears in, I could hear all of the crowds like yelling it back to me. That was so dope. Nell, Michelle, I saw you out there. I saw you, Nell. I saw you chilling with the bros. That was so cool to see you guys at Firefly, dude. Deanna Noor, thank you so much for the bits. How you doing? Yeah, it was incredible. Silence, thanks for the 500. How you doing? Thanks a lot. Jody, thanks for the bits. How you doing, Jody? What's up, everybody? Hey, I missed you guys, man. It's been 4 days. Silver Rainwater, thanks for the bits. How you doing? Firefly was amazing. Thanks. Caro DC Draws. What's up, Caro DC Draws? Thanks for the bits. Congrats. You passed all your exams. That's got to be a huge weight off your shoulders. Nurse Julie, what's up? Thanks for the 500. Yeah, my day is going very well. Thank you. I had to kick my AC off, so it's gonna get warm in here. I already feel it, and it's warm outside. Went swimming yesterday with the lady. Dude, I had a great little weekend, man. Had a great little weekend. Just chilling, catching up on shows. Awesome, man. Jessica and Bailey, thanks for the bits. How you doing? Yeah, I realize I need to, like, be more... I need to be more mindful of my health away from tour. You know, it was really nice though. It was good. Like, I wasn't completely dying on stage. It was fine. But I realized, like, I couldn't go into a tour like that, obviously. And I never do. I always give myself, like, a month of, like, training or 2 weeks of, like, cleaning up my diet and stuff. But Curse of Vendetta, thanks for the 1100. How you doing, awesome human? Happy Monday, bro. Madeline Hankla, thank you. Nadine Loves Jake, thank you. Oh, that's so awesome. That's far. Thanks for going all that way, Nadine. Oh, my God. Sage at the Disco, thanks for the bits. First time giving bits, thank you. Considering join the Discord. Thank you for everything. I'm on Discord. What do you mean? Panic at the Brendon, thank you for the bits. I'm gonna listen to the... Dude, can we play a song real quick that Jake Chams and I have been obsessed with since I played it, like, last week? He came to stay with me, and I played this song in the car, and he was like, what is this? This is my new favorite spirit animal. Turn when up. I wake up, thank God for life. Look in the mirror, say, bitch, I'm the best. Curvy, thanks so much for the bits. Didn't think I could love. Oh, thanks. Best, 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 bitch, I'm the best. Yeah, you weren't crazy. I waved right at you. Of course. Thanks, Gravy. It was good to see you there. That was awesome. Wicked Empress, thank you for the bits. Woo!
I.
Marissa, thank you for the bits. Jess, thank you so much. Praying Sinner, thank you. Chicklet, thank you. Stephanie Bro, thank you so much. How to deal with jet lag? I either drink through it, if you're old enough to drink, and you drink, I drink through it, or you just gotta get through the pain, bite the bullet, get to like 10 p.m. and you're solid. Thanks, Stephanie, bro. Daisy, thank you so much. Look in the mirror, say, bitch, I'm the best, 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 best. Way too blessed, blessed, blessed. Ah, so good. Steffi D, thank you so much. Are you okay? Your comments before one of the drunks were worrying. Huh? We're worrying? Why? Because I drink a lot? What I say that I'm like stuck drinking? I love saying shit. People get triggered all the time. No, I'm great. Thank you. Sugar Girl 90, thank you so much for the bits. How was my prom date? She was awesome. That was so cute. Angel Beth, thank you so much for the 2500. Good to see you. Thank you. So good to see you. Jewel 24/7, thank you so much. Natalia Delinsky, thank you. Silence, thank you so much for the bitch. Who is Lainey? Thank you. Young Angel 05, thank you so much. What about the alarm going off at your hotel, though? Yo, you guys want to see a video? Anyway, that song is the shit. Here, I'm going to show you guys this video I took at 3:45 a.m. in my room. Where are you at? Where you is, though? Son of a bitch. It's so far back. Hold on. I just have to go in my photo album. There it is. Okay. My volume up. Listen to this. We all got woken up to this in the hotel. Turns out it was a power glitch and didn't need to happen. The hotel had ill-prepared for a power surge, which kind of insane if you're like a big hotel. Also, this is Wilmington, Delaware, so I don't really know the rules. Look at that. Attention. Looks like a horror movie. How crazy and annoying and pissed would you be? Dude, we were all so tired. Everybody just threw clothes on, grabbed their hotel keys, and walked out. We were all so mad. Everybody was so mad. And you know what's even crazier? Is I was getting... Oh, hold on, let me catch up. I'll tell you. I'll finish the story. Thank you, Angel Wings 93. Hey, it's all good. Danny Puff, thank you so much. Hey, thanks. Thanks for going. Kim Goodall, thank you so much. Start liking yourself. Just do things you enjoy to do. I mean, I don't, you know. What do you like about yourself? You need to find these little things. Be like, oh, I like this about myself. I'm gonna keep doing that. That feels good. It makes me feel happy. Gwen, thanks for the 3,000. Missed you. Have a beautiful day. You too, Gwen. Thanks so much. Louis Bartlett, thank you. How are you and Sarah? We're doing great. Thank you for asking. Bridget is bored. Thank you so much. 3 a.m. Oh my God. Leah M, thank you so much. Oh, I like the Hey Look Ma. What up, Uncle Punk? Dexter Trick, thank you so much for the bits. Oh man, yeah. Yeah. Jay Harrison G is a legend. Just criminally talented. Hey Mitch, thank you so much for the bits. Oh my God. Kirsten Luna, thank you so much for the bits. Ashley is cool 93, thank you. Gemma Bannatyne, thank you, thank you, thank you. Juju Sparrow, thank you so much. Yeah, it was a blast. Shauna 87, thank you. Appreciate that. Geneva BB. Hey, good morning. How you doing? Thank you. Nectar 97, thank you so much. Are there any songs you miss performing that got taken off the setlist tracklist? Nah. If I spent time, like, or wasted time worrying about, like, what I missed playing, then I would be sad during performances rather than stoked on what I'm playing, you know? Thanks for asking, though. What up, Bino? Ashley is...